Tomorrow in Crawford County, people are expected to gather there to encourage more people to get the vaccine against COVID-19. They will meet right here. This is on the courthouse lawn there. Organizers say it will show a unified support for getting the vaccine.
I'd just like to get a group of people together to try to encourage, try to answer any questions, you know, that the people might have. On the news lately, the last couple of days, I've actually been hearing that the vaccination rate is actually, the percentage is going up.
It's happening tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock.